Today, we are going to show a simple way for you to set your ASUS router network through quick internet setup. Before we get started, we need to prepare these things below. An ASUS router. A modem. One laptop or PC which is equipped with network port. And two network cables. Now, let's start to connect these devices. First, use one network cable to connect modem and WAN port to the rear of ASUS router. Next, use the other cable to connect LAN port of ASUS router and laptop. Finally, connect the power cable and press the power button to turn on the router. And check the LED lights to the front of router. Make sure that the three LEDs on the far right should be on. And as well as the WAN and LAN port LED. Now, let's go to quick internet setup. First, open a browser and type router.asus.com to access ASUS Quick Internet Setup setting page. This is ASUS Quick Internet Setup page. You can let it detect connection type automatically by clicking Create a New Network button. The Advanced Setting button below is designed for users who would like to set network connection manually. Now, let's start to create a new network. It will detect your network connection type automatically. There are three types of network connection: PPPoE, static IP, and automatic IP. We are going to show you how to set network by different connection type. The first type is PPPoE. Please enter your username and password which are provided by your internet service provider. The second one is static IP, which user has to enter these information while setting the connection. They are all provided by internet service provider as well. The last one is automatic IP. If automatic IP is available, you can set your Wi-Fi SSID and password directly. These are three types of network connection. If you are not sure what your network connection type is, please contact your internet service provider. They will provide the information you need for the internet setup. After finishing network connection setting, you can start to assign SSID and password for 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz network. Different SSID is effective for users to manage their wireless network. The last step is to change your router login name and password. You can check the network connection status at this page. The network setting is successful when you see connected. Now, enjoy the internet with ASUS router. You can also find more information on ASUS website. Please subscribe our ASUS Support YouTube channel. We are keen to provide you with more useful information.